Each year, Stolt Tankers recognizes one special team who have distinguished themselves.
A team with unique individuals that come together to deliver as one.
For 2018, that team is a crew on board the Stolt Capability.
With her sister ship, the Stolt Inspiration, in a close second place.
Both are supported by Ship Management Europe.
We asked them, what drives your performance?
What makes them unique?
And what makes them one team?
Quality is a level of service we set in order to make sure that reliability and flexibility is achievable.
I think it's a team effort from shore to ship.
If you have quality people, then you have quality ships. And if you have quality people ashore, then you have quality company.
Quality means meeting the customer requirements, collaboration with the shore team, and communication with the crew.
We are here to carry the cargo. So once we bring the cargo from A to B, there is no any issues, there is no any claims, there is no any safety issues. That for me means quality, that our customer is satisfied, our company is satisfied. We are having support from the onshore teams how we need to take care about the particular cargo during the voyage.
Customer requirements with regards to the transportation of their cargoes is usually dealt with an operational department who combine all the information related to the cargo, and it is sent to the captain, who will make sure that the ship is prepared to safely take the cargo.
Before every port, we have a meeting with all officers and the crew, informing them of which cargo we're going to handle.
Looking after the cargo, it's very important that we deliver the products in the same way we receive it.
The cleaning is important because we have to meet the customer's requirement. Do not do shortcut to avoid contamination.
Ships are built to carry certain cargoes.
Stolt Capability is a class one chemical tanker. We have such a flexibility, and the construction is in such a way that we can stow any cargo or any chemical in the world.
So while in port, we have external assistance on board, which is with the way of a pilot. He has the means of communication between the vessel traffic services in the port, with the tugs, with other ships, and we try to integrate him in our team, because from our side we provide him with the information of capabilities of our equipment and restrictions. So in using this all information together, we can safely bring her alongside.
We are planning our passage plan well in advance and keep in mind that ship all the time need to keep safe.
Yes, first we need to understand that the safest route is not always the quickest route and also is not the most efficient. That's why we are monitoring the weather in front of us. We are asking for advice from the Swedish meteorological forecast, and the advice is about weather, what's going to be in front of us. And based on this, we're going to make some decision where to go.
We are planning our voyage in such a manner that we are fuel efficient.
The protection of environment is always high priority for us, and we are looking forward that the sufficient amount of ultra-low sulfur fuel will be available on the market.
Safety is our top goal.
What I say to my people, to my crew and officers, you know, all of us, we have family at home and we want to come back home to our family. For me it's important, it's not ship of the year, first, second, third place. For me it's important there is no incident, there is no accident, there is no injury.
We recently launched Slash Zero, which contains all our safety initiatives.
Slash Zero is the tool which will help us to achieve safety excellence and ultimately the zero incident and accident.
That is focused towards improving the safety awareness of everybody on board and to have a good safety culture.
Some of the key initiatives of Slash Zero is leadership visits. So we will go on board and we will discuss safety actively with the whole crew and with the officers. We also have learning engagement tools where people talk about accidents and incidents.
Reflective learning, so they like making small groups, so then everyone speaks up and can learn from other people's past experiences.
One of the most important tools within this program is called resilience training.
Resilience is the ability to be able to bounce back.
This is your ability to think positively and act accordingly in any difficult situation.
The importance of the Slash Zero shows again that for us, I mean, safety is, it's more, let's say, within our DNA.
Every person on board the ship have authority to stop any operation on board the ship in case they saw it is not safe.
From captain to the messman, then you are allowed to use this card and it's working.
We try to investigate what went wrong, what was the root causes, who was involved, yeah. And then if it's good enough example for a fleet to learn from, they submit it for the whole fleet.
These days the market is quite tough and it's very important to stay on the top. So on board the ship we need to complete our task 100% in the safe manner so we can prove our customers that we are the best in the business what we are doing.